What up? So, I'm over here with the broskies. This is Big Bird. Anyways, those are my brothers, and we're about to. I don't know what we're gonna do, but right now, I'm gonna see. There's a spot that I saw that I like. And it's to see if I could do a photo shoot there. Not a photo shoot, but just take a few pics.
Yeah, I just want to do a shoot over here with this wall. I'm gonna take some pics. They're gonna take a few pics, and I'll show you guys the result. So my shirt, because it's dope. This is my flag, the Venezuelan flag, and this is the American flag. This is where I was born, and this is where pretty much I've been raised. So, oh, and the back. What is that? God over everything. You already know. Anyways, all right, you can turn it off.
Say something. You gotta, it's not a picture, say something.
Yo, Elias, say something.
We're not here in Applebee's.
Your camera shy?
We're planning on getting only...
This camera
shy. We're gonna be getting only half-price appetizers.
Yeah, we just came here
to get some appetizers. You already know.
That's it. For half a price off.
Spending the big bucks.
Big bucks.
He's paying. He's the money man. So I just ordered a cocktail from Applebee's and I wasn't asked for any ID. Why? Why is he?
Because
I'm a grown ass man. That's nah, she's probably gonna ask me when she comes back, right? Before she gives it to me.
Yeah, she gets it. Nah, she could ask me before.
Yeah, because it's too late now. You're right.
I'm gonna leave it on the Lord God.
We got some blackened tilapia, some whatever that is, or some wings, and some couple.
What is this, Alfredo?
Three cheese chicken something.
Three cheese? Tres leche?
I got some chicken quesadillas. I don't know whose chicken quesadillas are these. We got this to share. We can start taking out their calculators. Yo, Alfredo, pay up. You ate everything.
Guess who's here? Who are you? Why are you in my brother's car? Hello? Hello? What are you doing? Get out.
Okay, bye. It was nice seeing you.
Babe, what are we doing here?
No, look, I know.
What are we doing here?
We're buying my dad a tablet.
Yeah, because before he left, he said that he was going to get himself one and that he wanted my help. So instead, I'm just going to get it for him and mail it to him. Was I even taking the shot? So we have a couple options. We're not going to go too expensive. But you know, good enough for him. This one is really nice. I love the graphics of this one, but it's just really small. The only requirement he said is for it to be like a decent size and to have the front facing camera so he can like talk to people. This one is cool too. This one has a bigger screen, I think. Well, not bigger, just longer. That one is wider. So, and this one is cool too, but the graphics on it suck. Like, this is just, it's not, I don't know if you can tell from the camera, but it's just not as clear. This one is more HD. So, I think I'm gonna go with this one. This Acer 10-inch, focus, 10-inch, right, tablet, 32 gig in white, is a great size, it's a 10-inch, and it also has great graphics. download a whole bunch of stuff. I think this is perfect for him. It looks really nice too, and it's a reliable brand. So I was trying not to go over 100, but I'm gonna do this price because I think it's worth it. So let's just get someone to help us, right? Babe, call somebody. Call somebody. What are you trying to get this watch?
Excuse me.
$300. You don't want me to record you? Are you camera shy? After all this time, now you. I'm gonna zoom in on him. Whoa, whoa there, buddy.
So she wants me to wear my hat like this
instead of the regular way, which is like that, or like that, or like that. She prefers it like this. It's not even covering my head.
Yes, it is.
What do you guys think? Cute. Let me know.
Tell me what happened.
What?
Did I like flirt or did I like do something wrong?
No, it didn't.
Why you give me your little face?
So the dilemma is, apparently, according to her, the girl at Best Buy was flirting with me. I don't know if that's true. I don't think so. But I'm sorry, babe. I didn't flirt back, did I? Babe. Ooh. Did I flirt back?
No.
Okay, that's good. You say it louder so people can hear. You mind in trouble?
No.
Okay. I love you. Give me a kiss. You happy? This is what makes you happy. Sweets, junk food, ice cream. Okay, so we good now. You're not mad at me no more? See, this is what you gotta do, guys. If a girl's mad at you, just get her some ice cream, get her some food, and she'll be good. That's it. It's simple, very simple, right?
What up? Oh, I'm falling. No, I'm not. Anyways, that was the end of this vlog. Unfortunately, c'est fini. Mesdames et messieurs, that's French and that means what? It is over, ladies and gentlemen. Sadly, it is, but I'll catch up with you guys next time. Don't be sad. If you're interested, if you like my content, make sure to subscribe for more updates whenever I upload a new video. I choked there. Anyways, I'll catch up with you guys later. Peace. Be blessed. Never be less.